ಬಸಪ್ಪ ವಜಂತ್ರಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ 8th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಎಟ್ ಕೆಎಚ್ಪಿಎಸ್ ಅಂಜನಾಳ್ ತಾಲೂಕು ಕೆರೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಬೆಳಗಾವಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ಸಿ ಬಾರ್ಕಿ ಸರ್
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸವಿತಾ ಶಂಕರ್ ಗುಂಡಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ 8th ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಎಟ್ ಕೆಎಚ್ಪಿಎಸ್ ಅಂಜನಾಳ್ ತಾಲೂಕು ಕೆರೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಬೆಳಗಾವಿ
ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಹಾಯ್ ಸವಿತಾ ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು
ಹಲೋ ಸಪ್ನ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೈನ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗುಡ್
ಡು ಯು ನೋ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್
ಎಸ್ ಐ ನೋ
ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್
ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆರ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್
ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್
ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 8 ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್
ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದೋಸ್
Noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection.
What is noun?
Noun is the name of person, place, animals, birds, idea, feelings, or things are called noun.
Do you know the another definition of noun?
Yes, I know.
What is another definition of noun?
Noun is the naming word.
Give some examples.
Example for names of person: Pratik, Tanuja, Vaishnavi, Parvati, Srishti, Swati, etc. Names of place: Anjanar, Belgaum, Hukkeri, Dharwad, Ranebennur, Udgatti, etc. Names of things: table, pen, book, etc. Names of birds: hen, peacock, myna, duck, dove, etc. Names of animals: buffalo, ox, tiger, lion, leopard, elephant, etc. Names of idea: belief and confusion. Names of feelings: love, beauty, etc.
How many kinds of nouns are there in English?
There are 8 kinds of nouns.
What are those?
Common noun, proper noun, collective noun, abstract noun, countable noun, uncountable noun, concrete noun, material noun.
What is common noun?
Names of people or things in general is called common noun.
Give some examples.
Boy, girl, city, book, pen, bus, car, etc.
What is proper noun?
Noun is the name of some person, place, or things is called proper noun. There are specific.
Give some examples.
Names of person: Pratik, Tanuja, Vaishnavi, Sweta, Swati, etc. Names of place: Anjanar, Belgaum, Dharwad, Davangere, etc. Names of things: Good luck book, hero and a bike, good luck book, Nataraj pencil, bright pen, etc.
What is collective noun?
Names of group of people, group of place, or group of things is called collective noun.
Give some examples.
Army, family, class, student, parliament, etc.
What is abstract noun?
Nouns that we can't see or touch is called abstract noun.
Do you know the another definition of abstract noun?
Yes, I know.
What is another definition of abstract noun?
Names of ideas, emotions, feelings is called abstract noun.
Give some examples.
Love, beauty, happy, joy, etc.
What is countable noun?
Names of things that can be counted or divided into singular or plural is called countable noun.
Give some examples.
Pen, book, car, bike, tree, bus, etc.
What is uncountable noun?
Names of things that can't be counted or can't be divided into singular or plural is called uncountable noun.
Give some examples.
Milk, rice, ice, milk, rice, water, ice, etc.
What is concrete noun?
Names of things that can be touched or seen is called concrete noun.
Give some examples.
Sun, moon, stars, wood, stick, bottle, etc.
What is material noun?
Names of material or a substance is called material noun.
Do you know the another definition of material noun?
Yes, I know.
What is another definition of material noun?
Names of material things which are metallic or non-metallic is called material noun.
Give some examples.
Example for metallic things: copper, zinc, iron, diamond, silver, gold, etc. Non-metallic things: stick, plastic, table, etc. Thank you.
Thank you.